Welcome in, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. I'm AC Kingpin 27 with you today in MLB The Show 24's Diamond Dynasty Mode. We've got double XP weekend. We've got quadruple XP going on in the daily cap. And we've got a classics program dropping today with an opportunity for you to bring some free cards to your squad just by grinding through this program. Guys, we're going to talk about what players are available. We're going to talk about what you need to do to earn those players. And there's a special showdown in this program we're going to talk about here as well. Now, before we get going, y'all, do me a favor. Drop a like and smash that subscribe button. I'll continue this video content series we've got going on here in MLB The Show 24. We've been cutting content vids on anything and everything in game, whether you're grinding offline, grinding online against everybody else. We've got the videos for you here, and that's going to continue as we are halfway through Season 1 here and working toward the start of Season 2. But let's jump right into this program, and let's talk about the show classics, all right? We've got a 100-star program here, maxing out here. We've got players, we've got cards, we've got things to look at. But most importantly, at 15 stars, is our first item of the day. 93 overall, relief pitcher for the Los Angeles Dodgers, Kenta Maeda. Struck out 7 of 14 batters he faced in the NLDS relief appearances in the postseason in 2019. We're looking at that throwback to the 2019 postseason in the Show Classic Series card for Maeda. Again, 93 overall here. At 20 stars, we get 3 show packs. At 25 stars is a millionaire pack, a chance to bring a million stubs to your squad. You're going to be lucky enough to pull it. Good luck, y'all. At 30 stars is a catcher item for us. The Washington Nationals give us Keibert Ruiz at 94 overall. This switch hitter comes in with diamond hitting and diamond defense for you here. 22 years old, future stars card for Keibert Ruiz in the Show Classic Series here. We've got banners galore. We've got 5 more show packs. We've got a random headliners pack. And at 50 stars, we've got a future star for you here. We've got the Cincinnati Reds starting pitcher, the left-hander, Nick Lodolo, with a 94 overall item here. Like I said, future stars card for Lodolo in the Show Classic Series. He's going to throw that sinker, slider, fastball, and changeup for you here. We've got the Universal Profile icon. We've got City Connect uniform packs. This City Connect uniform pack is going to let you choose 4 City Connect uniforms. All you got to do is get to 60 stars in this program. And at 70 stars, you're earning the Gleyber Torres. You're learning the Yankees shortstop Gleyber Torres, 94 overall Show Classic Series player here. He's got diamond hitting, gold defense, 95 and 96 contact respectively, 106, 103 power. All right, this card's going to rake for you when you put him in your lineup. I'm excited to get Torres onto the squad here. We've got a Show Classics pack. We've got pack 1 from the Show Classics pack. Now, this was an opportunity at rare, mid, and base rounds. So you have the 95s overall rare. You got the 94 overalls mid and the 91 overalls is base in the Show Classics pack 1. An opportunity to earn one of those packs here at 80 stars, 90 stars more stubs, and at 100 stars, the coup de grace on the program. June 2017 throwback item here for Cody Bellinger, the first baseman for those Los Angeles Dodgers, as Bellinger rakes in a 95 overall card for setting the Dodgers rookie record with 13 home runs back in June of 2017. Diamond hitting, diamond defense for Bellinger. I've been hitting very well with Bellinger's card, so I'm really excited to see this one on the field as well. Those are the cards in the program. That's the reward path. Let's talk about how you're going to bring these guys to your squad. We've got moments, 5 moments, 1 with each of these players here. Earn yourself 3 stars apiece by knocking out these moments. We've got parallel XP missions. 500 parallel XP needed with Show Classic Series players earning you 5 stars. And then 300 parallel XP with the pitchers and 150 parallel XP with the hitters. Each of these earning you 5 stars in the program here. Multiplayer missions are available. Single player missions are available. Looks like we got hits, Ks, RBIs, all with Show Classics players. And then just a kind of a mixture of hits, extra base hits, and some pitching missions as well with the rest of Diamond Dynasty. There's an optional extreme moment. You can take Cody Bellinger and try to total 10 bases in a game here on Hall of Fame. That's going to earn you 10 stars if you're able to complete that one. And we have a Show Classic showdown where you're going to take on the boss, Edward Cabrera. Now, this showdown is going to be 20 stars in the program here. You're going to face off against the final boss, Edward Cabrera, in the show classics showdown here. You see here, looks like we're looking at the first one giving you a gold hitter. The second showdown pitcher going to earn you a diamond hitter here. And it looks like you're earning diamond hitters the rest of the way until you take on Cabrera in the showdown. Good luck to everybody trying to play that one. You do have a 500 stub entry fee for the show classic showdown. Guys, let me know in the comments down below how you're feeling about the show classic series. I think everyone is excited that finally in the reward pass, we're getting program packs now. Here, like I said, 80 stars in this program. We're getting a show classics pack one. I would love to see pack two and three later on, maybe in the season two reward path. Maybe they update things as they go, but I'd love to see more of these program packs available in the grind here. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below and stay tuned to the channel for more, guys. There's still more content heading your way. As always, I'm AC Kingpin 27. Thank you all so much for stopping by. Have a wonderful day. Stay safe out there. But remember, I'll catch y'all next time.